Hi guys, wow, we are actually not rushed today. Today is Monday, January 19th, and both me and Matthew have early shift this morning. And poor Matthew, has the shift from the opening of the mall to the closing of the mall. So he's there all day long. But the mall is not very long hours anyway, so it's not as bad as my job. Like, for my job, that would be totally insane if that happened. And so, it's so frustrating sometimes, because when I uploaded the vlog last night and I was looking through my schedule and planning the dinners and meals and stuff for the next week, I was like looking at the stuff that I just bought. I'm like, what the bleep did I just buy? It's like just over $100 worth of stuff. It's like, what the bleep did I just buy? Like, seriously, like, sometimes when I order the Chinese food takeout once in a blue moon, like, we like to order the $40 worth of stuff to get the free dumplings. The $40 worth of stuff from the Chinese food, it feels like it's, like, way, way more food than buying the real groceries sometimes. And it's hot and fresh, and it's already made for you. And for us two people, for me and Matthew, the Chinese food takeout usually lasts us 2 or 3 days, and like, we can take him to work for 1 or 2 shifts. Honestly, we could, but like, sometimes it's so frustrating when we cook dinners, meals for ourselves every day. But I do try to cook meals for ourselves every day, because I like to know what's in our food, right guys? So, yep, gonna have some tea for the time being. We are not rushed for a change, get to sit around for a bit. And gotta have a little piece of cake. And so, yeah. Gonna see you later. And it's still dark out because it's actually early. Look at this, guys. We are up before the sun is, guys. It's still dark. Look at that. Yeah. Okay, guys. Whoops. And nothing much else too exciting to share with you for now. And I'll be seeing you guys later. So the time is now just only 7:47. And yesterday when Matthew came home, then I realized I forgot to make the coconut frozen yogurt that I said I would make the other day when I bought the coconut yogurt. But so now I'm gonna try a bowl of it for breakfast. And I've had the Danone one before, so I'm now gonna compare the Astro one with the Danone one to see which one's better. And so, I don't know if you guys in the US have the Astro brand. So, yep, I'm gonna tell you which one's better, which one I like more. So the time is now just past 8 o'clock, and we're on our way now. And another load of dishes emptied. This seems to be a daily chore all of a sudden. That's scary because, like, we are only just two people. And so, yep, gonna be headed out now and gonna be seeing you guys later. So, I have to be careful when I'm coming home from work today. There's this type of glossy ice everywhere. Like you see on the neighbor's driveway and such. I see everywhere. Almost there. Look at how cheap these gas prices are. Drop down to $74.90. So the sun has finally come up. And so, update you a little bit on what I think about that coconut yogurt. It's meh. But I think the Danone stuff is a little bit stronger. But like, what I remember I think about the Danone one is that it had some coconut flakes in it. But I think the Danone one is like way, way sweeter. So, if you give me a choice, the Astro stuff, if you let me choose between the maple one or the coconut one, I'm gonna be choosing the maple one, unfortunately, because coconut one is just not strong enough. It's almost just like a vanilla. Yeah. So, lovely morning sunshine, and the next time you're gonna be seeing me is probably it's gonna be nighttime. And this one will be going to work soon too, right? Okay guys, and I will see you guys later. Hi guys. guys, the time is now 6:11, and boy, I'm glad I'm home, because today was just one of those rush days. Like, from the moment that I swiped in at work till I swiped out at work, it was nonstop busy the whole day long, and there was not even a quiet before the normal dinner rush hour, and during the dinner rush hour, now that's a totally different story, oh my gosh. And so today was so busy for a Monday, guys. And it's just a Monday, because Mondays are usually dead. And so I got home really fast today, believe it or not, because it was really icy walk to the train station like I was expecting it to be. And so I was trying to walk on the snow, not on the sidewalk, because the sidewalk is icy. And so I made it barely to the train, at the train station beside my work. And then I made it barely on the bus. The bus was leaving in exactly 1 minute. So I made it home in less than an hour. Like, today was one of those go, go, go days. Like, go, go, go. And so now I'm gonna need to figure out what to make for dinner. But now I don't really care for now, because I'm gonna make a cup of tea. And I'll slowly figure out what to do for dinner, guys. Because I bought a pack of salad on the way. One of those days today, guys. I bought a pack of these pre-made salad, the chicken Caesar salad from the store, grocery store. So yeah, maybe I'll just do a salad. I might just do a salad and wings type of night. I don't know what I'm gonna do today, guys. And so yeah, because Matthew won't be coming home in a few hours, so I don't know, maybe a later dinner. Snack on some junk for the little while. And so I'll see you at dinner, guys. So now I'm just brewing a cup of Bubby's Baklava from David's Tea. This is one of their holiday blends. And out of all their bakery shop inspired blends, besides their red velvet cake one that I like, this is one of the other better ones. Even their chocolate macaroon one isn't very good. I didn't really like that one. And it's still hiding there. You see? That's the chocolate macaroon one. Not really a fan of it. Yep, so gonna brew some tea, snack on some junk, and figure out dinner, guys. So the time is now around 6:30, 6:37, and then I decided on the two flavors of wings. This hot wings, and this salt and pepper wings. Yep, so it's gonna be like a chicken wing buffet tonight. I'm so excited. I just hope the pan is not too overcrowded. So, gonna make dinner now, and gonna see you later. So the time is now 7:30 almost, and I put the wings in a little bit longer than the instructions say, because the way I piled it into the pan, so make sure it's cooked, and the wings are cooked, and I had a sample of this salt and pepper. This one here with the bits here is the salt and pepper. Boy, those are good stuff. And got a thing of salad here going on here. And then I got a thing of dark ginger ale there. Yep, so today is another Monday done. A busy, busy Monday done. So, yep, the working day done. And so, sitting down, relaxing for the rest of the evening for dinner. Nothing much else too exciting. And, yep, and I had some junk and stuff before dinner. I had a bagel, and then I had a few other junk things, so yep, and gonna dig into dinner now. This lovely chicken wings buffet. And I'm gonna see you in tomorrow's video, guys. Thanks for watching.